Hey guys, Kathy Kelly here, and before returning to SmackDown Live, John Cena gave us a little hint at his next mission. The 15-time world champion has his sights set on Ric Flair's record of 16 reigns. But he's not the only one who's after AJ Styles' title, and that caused a major rift on SmackDown. Both Dean Ambrose and John Cena traded some verbal jabs.
I'm actually surprised that low blow even hurt you, because you ain't stepped up, you fell off. All you've been showing the WWE Universe is that you got no bra.
You know what you are to me, John? You're a lazy part-timer.
The WWE Universe was split between John Cena and Dean Ambrose, and it seemed like everyone chimed in on Twitter. Grammy-nominated rapper Wale was all about John Cena getting the WWE World Championship, and Cena's comments even brought out a vicious side of Dean Ambrose that I think a lot of fans were clamoring for. With the WWE World Championship on the line at No Mercy, you can't fault Dean Ambrose for sending a message to Cena. No matter whose side you're on, with three of WWE's best superstars facing off in a triple threat match, you can't help but get excited. Will John Cena clinch his 16th world title? Will Dean Ambrose regain the WWE World Championship? Or will AJ Styles still be the champ that runs the camp? We will find out at No Mercy, live on WWE Network, coming up October 9th.